Hello friends, how are you all doing? I thought I'd make a video facing my noodles. That's what's next. So I already did one with the phones that I sit down and eating. And I'm going to show you this way. The nice herbs. A white packet and it has a soup base. Dice red onion, and the udon noodles, and the zucchini squash noodles, just like that. And then I have a tea. I drink a tea every day, at least one. Now I'll show you the name of the tea. I got it from Melody Dawn's variety show. I was drinking one of her teas every day. Black raven tea today. And I added a little bit of almond creamer. It's really good. So this is brunch or breakfast at lunch. It's really good tea. Good too if you want to put some fresh parsley or chopped chives or whatever from your garden. Basil, lavender, a lot of things would be really good with it. This is from our grocery haul that my son did. This is the brand. If you need it to be low sodium, just omit the soup base and put your own low sodium broth in it. Years ago, I used to use the Nature Sunshine vegetable broth. It's full of potassium, and it was like lower sodium and everything too. So that's a good idea. You could put some lemon juice in it or lime juice. It's a pretty day today. It's gonna do some more modeling. Or release some of my modeling videos. And that's about all. Hope y'all have a great day. Hope this gives you some ideas for lunch or dinner. Bye-bye.